up everyone, CursorCursCam41 here, and today I just want to show you guys what I found new in iOS 6.1. So basically what you need to do is turn it on and double tap and you get this new layout. So Ty Moss at Ty's iPhone Help, he said it was ugly, which it's alright to me. But that's it, guys. If you enjoyed the video, click the like button. And if you haven't already subscribed, please subscribe. And I will see you in the next video. Peace.